We'd continue to avoid energy, commodities, gold, silver, steel. We'll talk about that in a second. Lots of retail. Financials. We really wouldn't put new commitments of money on the financials, even though they bounced up.